I'm delighted to be here today with Ted Denny, Synergistic Research. Ted, how are you?
I'm really good, and it's great to be back at the Florida Audio Expo. This is my first trade show, and is it 2 or 3 years? I don't know. It seems like forever. And it's an exciting show for us. We're debuting a lot of new products. The new Tranquility racks are amazing, and we'll talk more about that in Chicago. We're also debuting the new Tranquility Carbon. They replace the original Tranquility base. It's the first major redesign of the Tranquility base since I launched them 11 years ago. And talk more about that in another video, but that this is a significant step up and a new product for us. But today I'm going to demonstrate for you right now. We're going to play a song by Leonard Cohen, Boogie Streets. And we're going to play with the Synergistic Research Active UEF Ethernet switch. And we're going to listen with its field effect conditioner turned on. Then I'm going to turn off the active EM filter and listen without. And then I'll turn it back on and see if you can hear a difference on an Ethernet switch, okay? And it's pretty special. So let's get started. The active Ethernet switch is turned on.
Oh, crown of light, oh, darkened one, I never thought we'd meet. You kiss my lips, and I'm back on Boogie Street.
A sip of wine, a cigarette, it's time to go. I've tied it up, the kitchenette. I tune the old banjo. I'm wanted at the traffic jam. They're saving me a seat.
Okay, now let's listen to the system, this time with the field effect electromagnetic filter in the active Synergistic Research UEF Ethernet switch. Let's listen with that filtration off. Okay, now the EM filters are turned off, and we'll just listen to the straight Ethernet switch.
Oh, crown of light, oh, darkened one, thought we'd meet. You kiss my lips, and then you're gone, and I'm back on Boogie Street.
A sip of
now I'm going to turn the active electromagnetic filters in the Ethernet switch back on, and we'll just take it from where we left off. All right, now we have the Synergistic Research active Ethernet switches turned on, the electromagnetic field affecting the switch, and we're going to listen to it turned on again.
I tied it up the kitchenette. I tuned the old banjo. I'm wanted at the traffic jam. They're saving me a seat.
That
I heard it. It gave much more space.
Yeah.
Much more dimensionality.
Correct.
And more holographic sound.
And the highs are sweeter. The bass is tighter. It's an overall improvement. Now this is something brand new at the show. These are Synergistic Research carbon tuning discs, and they employ two different UEF compounds. One we're calling purple, one we're designating as gold. Gold creates a warmer sound, purple creates a more open sound. Both open up the sound field, clarify the sound field, however. But they deal with tonal and frequency information a bit differently. And it's a yin and a yang. You can put these on non-synergistic cables, or synergistic cables in this case, and compare the purple to the gold. Pick the one that sounds best, go to the next cable. Purple, gold, pick the one that sounds best, and you won't prefer one everywhere. This system has purple and gold tuning discs all over the system, and I'm just going to take out two of them. In fact, you can see one here, a purple tuning disc on the tape head on the Sonoris tape deck. But what I'm going to do is remove two gold tuning discs at the end of our SRX cables. We're going to play again for another 30, 40 seconds. I'm going to pause the track, and I'm going to remove two gold tuning discs. These are the tuning discs they don't want you to know about on AudioGon. They've taken down the thread. When people make positive mention of their effect in their system, the moderators take out their comments. I'm not sure what's going on there, but you can hear them here right now. So let's go.
Recall the pleasures that we knew.
Now I'm going to take the two gold discs off the end of the SRX speaker cables. One. Two. These also come standard with our new entry point SR30 cables, celebrating this, our 30th year in business. So now let's listen without the gold tuning discs.
Such instructions you prepare a man for Boogie Street. Oh, crown of the.
Okay, now I'm going to put the gold tuning discs back in place. And again, if you don't have Synergistic Research cables, but you want the big Synergistic Research sound, this is one way you can do it without committing to a loom of Synergistic cables. But after you hear this, you probably will want to. So, here we go.
Yes, I was. Bigger sound. It was just more, it was more enveloping in the room.
Yeah. Now I'm going to turn off the new Synergistic Research FEQ Carbon. This is so good that it gives the atmosphere a significant run for its money. So now it's off. This is a Schumann generator and harmonics of the Schumann generator broadcasting over two channels at different phase amplitudes from one another, and now it's turned off. This is conditioning the acoustics.
Then it's done.
It's on. Let's continue to play. Actually, I'll just back it up a few seconds. There we go. This also has a yin and yang. Red is more immediate. And the purple setting is more ethereal. Let's listen to that real quick.
So come, my friend.
Definition of the
yeah. Oh, the other, yeah, yeah.
Yeah.
Yes, I heard this demonstration yesterday, and the whole room was some guys like the purple, some guys like you.
And that's why we do that, and everyone processes sound differently.
That's right.
And so you can create a bespoke match to what you like and what works in your system, rather than buying a bunch of shiny boxes, hooking it up, and if it doesn't sound right, what the hell do you do? With Synergistic, you can dial everything in and make it work. We create synergy. That's what we research.
Yeah.
So I've switched back to red real quick.
All the maps of blood and flesh are posted on the door. There's no one who has told us yet.
So now, everything in the system is grounded to a Synergistic Research Galileo active ground block. This is conditioning the ground, biasing it with the Earth Schumann resonance and harmonics of the Earth Schumann resonance, as well as my patented electromagnetic cells, which set up a field effect conditioning process similar to what we are doing inside the Ethernet switches. I'm going to continue to play, and then I'm going to turn this off, and then I'm going to do something cool so that you can hear what it sounds like with the system on and off with the Galileo ground block, active ground block. Then Peter, we're going to ground you to the system with a grounding strap into the active ground block, the Galileo active ground block. You will enter the system. That's why we call it matrix grounding, and tell us what you think. But first, let's listen to this on and off. Right now it's on. Real quick, because we don't want this video to go too long.
Boogie 3 is 4.
turning on off, rather, the Galileo active ground block? It's off.
Though all the maps of blood and flesh are posted on the door, there's no one who has told us yet.
Now I'm going to turn it back on. Takes a second. Let's listen now again with the Galileo active ground block on.
What book is written is for? A crown of light, a darkened.
All right, Peter, are you ready to enter the system?
Yes, I am.
Enter the matrix.
I liked it far better with it on.
Yeah.
I'm going to come in up here.
Okay. All right, so here's what we do.
Oops.
But you're going to listen sitting down, right?
Yeah, but I want to show how it works out.
Yeah. Yeah. So yeah, that's it?
Yep.
And this is grounded to the active ground block, as are every component, as is every tranquility base, as is the line, as is the power conditioner, as is the tranquility rack. Everything in the system is grounded to the Galileo active ground block, and now so is Peter Brueninger. So,
okay, here we go.
Here we go. System.
Yeah.
It completes the circuit,
yeah,
really.
Yeah, yeah.
I mean, so that's what we're doing at Synergistic Research, cutting edge stuff. Wish I had a tape that wasn't, you know, going to be nailed by the copyright police, because the effect of the purple carbon tuning disc on the tape head is just unreal. It sounds broken without it.
Wow.
But that'll have to be another time. So.
Well, it was a great demo today.
Thank you so much, Peter, and thank you for visiting us at the Florida Audio Expo. And if you want to hear this in person, we'll see you real soon in Chicago at Expona. I'm Ted Denny. Bye for now.